The University of Hawaii at Manoa's Hawaii Institute of Marine Biology is playing a significant role in NASA's Coral Reef Airborne Laboratory, a $15 million three-year field study of Earth's coral reef ecosystems, announced in June 2016. A sophisticated new NASA airborne instrument called PRISM will fly at 28,000 feet and survey reefs at multiple locations from Hawaii to Australia.
The traditional way of surveying coral reefs is to put a mask and scuba tank on. If you wanted to survey Kaneohe Bay in detail, complete coverage, it would take you months, year or more. An airplane with the right instrumentation on it will cover it in 5 seconds.
UH is serving as the base for ocean operations and is one of 12 research institutions hosting experiments in support of the mission.
In terms of platforming instrumentation, making sure that the plane has the right equipment, working with the data when it comes back. And what the Hawaii Institute of Marine Biology does so well is provides the capacity on the ground to support this project.
A project made possible by NASA, which is known more for its focus on space research and travel.
People will actually be really surprised to know that the majority of NASA's portfolio are in fact Earth missions, through satellites, through airborne, the whole gamut.
The mission of the Coral Reef Airborne Laboratory is to collect detailed data needed to better understand how coral reefs are being influenced by environmental factors. The project is an example of important ongoing research being done at UH's Hawaii Institute of Marine Biology, research that covers a number of areas.
From marine mammal research and how they hear, to sharks and how they move around our islands, to understanding how the corals themselves function in warmer and more acidic waters that are related to changes in the environment with climate change.